He says, Katie, you are the best singer.
Is it your idea to make a sign?
Yes.
Did you make this sign today?
Yes.
After school?
Yes.
That is so great. I'm very proud of you.
So I picked you way up there because you were jumping a lot. Because this is a star. And it has one wish for one person, and that's you. So do you have a wish you would like to think about that you would like to make on this star?
Yes.
Will you share it with everyone? Yeah, she says, okay. Yeah. What's your wish for her?
Meet you.
Meet May? That wasn't hard. I guess your wish has come true. Do you have any other wishes for your family? For the world? What's that?
One face.
What's that?
In the world, that face.
In the world, that's peace. She wants peace in the world. I know. Isn't it frustrating when people just don't get along, right? Why can't it just be a Katy Perry concert every single night? Okay, so I think this is a very good one. I think it's a wish that we all can hope for, right? That we can all be a little kinder to each other. That we can all be a little bit more accepting, a little bit more tolerant, a little bit more equal. We're gonna say peace around the world, because I already made your dreams come true, because you've met me, I've met you, and now we need some more peace around the world. So will you join us in saying peace around the world on three? See? I mean, if we say it, it might just happen.
Listen.
Yeah.